This knees over toes squat variation, use a kettlebell or dumbbell in the goblet position. Place your feet hip width apart and intentionally let your heels raise up as you move into a deep knee bend with your chest and torso as upright as possible. We'll move into this full deep knee flexion and squeeze to the top under full control. Don't work into pain.